What's up, YouTube? What's up? Hey, this is Gabby, aka Grizzly Bear, the Never Ending, you know, rapper, freestyler, entrepreneur, what else? Poet, artist, whatever. So it's been a cool minute since I made any YouTube videos, and this is the part one of my last 2015 video, and I want to say thank you to all the great people I met in my life. Thank you for people being there for me. The awesome, most rewarding things in life are free, and I'm always grateful for those little things. Thank you guys for always being there for me, friends, family, you know, especially families, you know, when it's hard. You know, families are always there, but you know, you got some close, true best friends that are always there for me, and you know, like, it always breaks my heart, like, you know, I haven't seen a lot of my friends, a lot of my best friends, and it sucks because they got their own life, and I never get to see them, you know, life sucks, you know, but you just gotta push yourself, you know, and be positive that someday you'll see your friends. Just want to say, like, I had an awesome 2015 year. A lot of ups and downs, a lot of, you know, like, new jobs that I got at this awesome place that I love working at. I just got sick yesterday, so... Wow, great. Just great. What else can I say? I'm putting a video together, and it's basically like, it's different footage of different, like, times. I don't know what days I took it, but if you guys want to watch this video, it'll be cool. If you're not, it's cool. I always enjoy talking to you guys, and you guys... My stuff, and just want to say hello, goodbye to the 2015 and hello to the new 2016. You know, live life to the fullest, like they always say. You know, if not, you know, everything will be downhill, and I'm making a lot of changes this year. You know, this year is going to be something positive. Something positive. I haven't cut my hair ever since I cut it. I've been doing little trims here and there, but, you know, like, yeah. A lot of new things are coming through, and I'm really excited. I'm excited about change. I'm excited for the new beginnings. You know, so like, rate, share, subscribe my video. That'd be awesome. So I don't know. This is part one of part twos of my last video. I hope you guys enjoy this video and share it. Peace and love. I may not show it sometimes, but I'm so stressed out. You don't even know. I wish I could be calm and ease, but it's not easy. When a lot of shit goes down, you know. I wish I could tell you what's going on. I wish I could tell you, I wish I could say wish and everything would be better. I wish life be simpler, but we all face these obstacles every day, and we slowly have to climb up the stairs. But when you can't climb up, then you just pretty much are defeated, but you just keep on trying. You just keep on trying.
Ow!
What's up, bitches? This This is Grizzly Bear, the Never Ending. I'm right here just cleaning. Just wanted to do a little short little snap, not snap, a little short little video just saying hello. And keep your mind head up, your head above water. Keep going with life. You know, fuck this shit. I'ma rip it apart. It is Monday on my way to work, so fuck it. Watching the pool girl.
Hi.
Hi.
Cool.
Hello, YouTubers. In case you guys ever wonder what I do, this is what I do. I clean the club. Right now, I just gotta clean under this. Make sure there's no cigarette ashes in the bottom. And then clean like between the seats. And then make sure you got every excess. Like so. Always make sure you got every bit of it cleaned. Like so. This is an everyday life of Gabby.
Grizzly Bear.
Well, when I work.
Juice selection, low calorie.
All for a bag of chips for this fat ass right here.